Atlas here with Filed Prison Challenge, round 79 of 80. The mission is Caged Goods. I really like to use Princess on this mission. I don't know if I can get away with it with so many heavy walkers and Commonwealth, but we're gonna try. Still got the champion rifle on her, and see if we can give it a try. Okay, we got a tank right in there. Normally I like to run in there and hide, but with the tank right there, I don't know if that's gonna fly. This is probably a Commonwealth over here. Okay, so I think we're going to use the walker mic right away. Block this guy. That's him. Let Princess get charged up. Alright. So now I want to set up a set up one of his circles here and have Princess stun these normal dudes. Okay, so I need Tyrese to get some more charges, so I'm gonna bring him down here to bump this guy. Glenn over here to help. And I want to set up another circle, so I'm going to use Cat and put that circle here. Slide him right back. I do have him, but he's gonna slow from that. That's good. Okay. Trouble because Tyrese isn't charged and I got company incoming. So I'm gonna slide him. Am I? Yeah, I'm gonna slide him here, him here. Okay. Okay, so who's gonna get me? Just him, I think. I'm all right with that. Well, I would have rather, I don't know why he went sideways, that's weird. All right, well, I have to have Tyrese come down here. Which puts me in danger from this guy. And okay. So I need to get him up out of the way. So we'll put up another circle here. This guy might be able to come down. His health's pretty low. I like that. Let's see. Love it. Love it. All right. I think that was the last of my specials up here in the middle. Who's over here? Who's that? That's just a regular guy. Okay. Let him come join the party now. So with the specials all gone, Princess can control this crowd up here pretty nicely. I'd like to get a circle over here, and it's hard to do that because the guy wants to open the gate. So one way to get around that is to put another survivor in the way, and then you can attack. Since they can grab through the fence, though, you want to get back out of the way, otherwise you're going to be in trouble. With Princess controlling this crowd, Glenn can freely run about to open these chests. I'm gonna push this guy back. Looks like our friend here is about through. That's good news. So I'm going to take a peek in here and see what we're dealing with. Okay. So I'm going to let Princess keep controlling the crowd here, and I'm going to have Glenn and Tyrese go work on this group. Anybody not stunned here? Alright, I'm gonna slide Tyrese back over to recharge here. And just want Glenn to keep an eye on these guys. Hopefully this circle can whittle down some health. Doesn't look like they're taking the bait quite yet. At least not this guy. He's the one I need to take the bait. There we go. Really not in any hurry. That's the whole point of this team. Take your time, but degree of success is pretty high. Okay, now I need somebody to come down by the wall here so I can pop them with Tyrese again. Hey, our friend volunteered. What a nice guy. Send Tyrese over again to recharge. that guy didn't want to take the bait, so bring Tyrese back over again to recharge. Got all the time in the world, folks. Looks like our Commonwealth friend is ready to be popped. That's all she wrote. GG. Hope you don't mind. It was a long one. Easy peasy though.